Hi, in this video, we are going to see about a strategy with purely from candlestick. Hi, those who are new to channel, select the subscribe button and select ring to get the regular updates so that whenever we update level videos, you can get it immediately. And click the show more so you will get the, if you want to know about advanced trading strategy means, call this number so you will get guidance to learn about advanced trading strategy. And if you want to open a DMAT or trading account means, select the link in this description follows. So if you click it means your procedure will follow. And if you click the home page means, you will get so many videos like indicator strategy videos, and you can watch it through the playlist. Hi, in this video, we are going to see about a strategy with purely from candlestick. We are going to purely trade with candlesticks and make an entry and book the profit in intraday. It's a pure intraday strategy, okay? In this video, I'm going to tell the strategy in equity, and in my next video, I will tell you in commodity also. So, for equity, let's see. I'm going to tell you in stocks in ICICI Bank. Okay, we are going to see this strategy in ICICI Bank. Okay, whatever the strategy, we need a perfect timing to make that strategy more strongish, strong bullish or strong trend finder like that. So to find that to find its strong potential, I'm going to use this 15 minutes timing. So use this 15 minutes time frame, because this 15 minutes time frame worked out very well for this strategy. Okay, after you selected this 15 minutes time frame, you will get this chart. Okay, this intraday charts, this line candlestick charts. Okay, after you get this charts, this is the first candle. Okay, during this day the market opened at 388.80 and market closed at 393.80. This is the price which is closed. Okay, what is the first thing you need to do is, you need to note the previous day candles, previous day's closing price. Okay, this is previous day's closing price, 387.65. After you note down this closing price, you need to note of the first 15 minutes closing price. Okay, today's first 15 minutes closing price is 393.80, and its closing price is, this 15 minutes closing price is closed above previous day close. It's closed above previous day close. That means it is a buying trend. Okay, that is the first thing you need to note down. Okay, to find the trend of the day, you need to note whether the today's first 15 minutes close has been closed above previous day closed or below previous day closed. If it closed above previous day's closed means it is a buying trend. At the same time, if it closed below previous day's closing price means it is a selling trend. Okay, today is a buying trend, so we will see this buying entry, how it will happen, everything like that. Okay, during this day it's closed above previous day's close. That means today is a buying trend. That is the first confirmation. For second confirmation, we are going to note down the color of this candle. Okay, color means nothing. For buying trend, this candlestick need to be in green color. Okay, for selling trend, it's in a red color. Let's check with the buying trend. This is buying trend, and the candlestick also finished in green color. Okay, so that means second confirm, and then we need to check with the third confirmation. This is the last one. This is nothing but this candlestick's high. Okay, you need to note down this candlestick's first 15 minutes high, and its high is 394.85. okay, in this day high need to be break. After this high break only, you are going to make a entry of buying this stock. Unless or until this high going to be broken, you need to calmly wait and observe for the third confirmation need to be confirmed. After the third confirmation you got, you are going to make an entry. In the next candle onwards, the high got broken. After the high got broken, you would have buy the stock during this time. around 394.90, like that. So after you bought it, the market went up very well, up to 398.25. So surely during this time you would have booked the profits. Okay, like this only you need to do the trade. For buying trend, you need to confirm three things. First thing is, from previous, it needs to close previous day's close, above previous day's close. Okay, second thing you need to notice, color, which color. Like if it opened and closed the above today's open, closed the above the open price, means it's a green color. So after you note down the second confirmation of coloring, green color, you need to confirm it, third level confirmation of high break. So after you got the third confirmation, you can just make a entry and book the profits. Okay, like this only you need to do for the buying trend. Let's check with the selling trend also. For selling trend, first thing you need to note down is the previous day's closing price, 391.15, and today's first 15 minutes closing price is 390.80. so it closed below previous day's close. That means today is a selling trend. We got the first confirmation, and then second confirmation is red color. We got the second confirmation also, and then third confirmation is low need to be broken. So after, during this candle, the low got broken. So after the low got broken, you are going to make an entry of selling this stock. So surely at this time you would have sold this stock. After you sold it, the market came down very well. So surely you would have booked the profit during this rally. So for targets, you can book with 0.5% like that, and for stop loss, you can go for this candle's opposite side, like it's a selling trend. So we get the entry of by breaking the low one. So for stop loss, you can just use this candle's high side. Okay, so you can use this candle's high as a stop loss. So as you can see, after we got a entry here, during this day the stop loss didn't get triggered. That means today no stop loss triggered, and you surely would have booked the profit, and the target is achieved during this day also. So like this only you need to do the stop loss and make a entry. Okay, let's check with the previous day. During this day, the closing price is, previous day closing price is 398.75, and today closing price, first 15 minutes closing price is 385.95. After today closed below previous day's closed, and the color is also red color. So we got the two confirmation. Then the third confirmation is, this candle's low need to be broken. Okay, this candle's low need to be broken, but during this day this low didn't get broken. So we didn't get the third confirmation. Due to we didn't get the third confirmation during this day, we would not make entry of selling this stock. Okay, like this only you need to do the trade. Let's check with the previous day. Closing price is 375.36. it closed the above, and the color is also green. Third confirmation of high also broken. After the high got broken, the market went up, so we would have booked the profits. Let's check with some other stocks also, like Reliance. Okay, this is Reliance. This is first 15 minutes candles. This is the first candle, okay, and then previous day close is this one. So it closed around 1339.95, like that. After it closed today, it closed the above the previous close, so it's in a buying trend. And then second confirmation green color also appeared, and then third confirmation high need to be broken. And during this trade, during this candle, the high got broken. After the high got broken, market went up from the in the next candle onwards. So surely you would have booked this profit around this place. Okay, so like this only you need to do the trade. Let's check with the index also. This is Nifty index. This is the previous day's candle, and previous day closing price is 11,387.50, and today this is first 15 minutes candle. It closed the above previous day's close, 11,426, and second confirmation green color also appeared. Third confirmation high need to be broken. So from the next candle onwards, the high got broken. After the high got broken, market went up very well, so surely you would have booked the profit during this day also. Like this only you need to do the trade. You need to confirm with the first confirmation of closing price, whether the closing price has been happened above or below one. Second one is color, which color got appeared. And then the third one is the entry. For buying entry, the high need to be broken, and for selling entry, the low need to be broken. After you got these three confirmation, you can make an entry and book the profit. Okay. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description button and the procedure will follow. In future, if you want to see many videos like this means, kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.